morning, Lawrence Brown.
Good morning.
I'm going to be reading from the book of Jeremiah, the 20th chapter, 7 through the 13th verse. O Lord, thou hast deceived me, and I was deceived. Thou art stronger than I, and hast prevailed. I am in derision still. Everyone mocketh me. For since I spake, I cried out. I cried violently and swore. Because the word of the Lord was made weak unto me, and a derision still. Then I said, I will not make mention of him, nor speak any more in his name. And his word